Next, we are going to discuss with the topic stability analysis of nonlinear system and finally the Lyapunov function. Last class we discussed about the stability analysis of linear system and finding the Lyapunov function. Here we are going to discuss with stability analysis of nonlinear system and how to find the Lyapunov function for this nonlinear system. For analyzing the stability of nonlinear system, we can apply Lyapunov method. But for finding the Lyapunov function, we use this method. And the method is called Krasovsky's method. The method is called Krasovsky's method. Mainly two methods are used for finding the Lyapunov function of nonlinear system. And the first one is Krasovsky's method and another one is variable gradient method. Here we are going to discuss with Krasovsky's method. And this Krasovsky's method is used for finding the stability of nonlinear system and for also analyzing the Lyapunov function. What is Krasovsky's method? And for explaining Krasovsky's method, first consider the function x dot is equal to f of x. That is, the general form of representation is x dot is equal to f of x. And at origin, that is, at origin, this value of x dot equal to 0. And that is, the function value origin and value is equal to 0. Therefore, the equilibrium state at the origin will be asymptotically stable. Then, equilibrium state at the origin reactive function d of x is equal to reaction of function d of x is equal to x star of x into f of x. Reactive function are in it, then this reactive function d of x is equal to f star of x into f of x. Now here f of x will come to come to the stable function and f of x. The conjugate are f of x will multiply the number of it v of x. Like v of x is equal to f star of x into f of x. Change when they did it. F1 of x equal to minus minus 3 into minus 2, that is 4 plus 12 x cube square minus 2. Minus 2 into minus 2, 4 minus 2 into 6, that is 12. That is 4 plus 12 x cube square minus 2, that is equal to 2 plus 12.
Next, we need to
W